You're gonna put some time on.
Well, I'm going to start now.
Thank you.
One whopper. One, two, start now. Line two is open.
I think they're going tonight. We won that game for a while. And then again.
Well, I'm freestyle now.
Thank you.
Long food is over. Why for start now? Great. Round 4 is over. Round 5, start now. Thank you. Line 5 open. Launch 6, turn now.
Launch 1.
Turn now. Thank you. Long six, Topper.
Guys, thank you so much for joining me today. We just did 6 5-minute rounds. 1 minute rest in between rounds with the snorkel on. You can see towards the tail end, man, I was gassing. I just kept pushing, man. I kept pushing to the round edge, to the buzzer rang. That's how you gotta do it, man. Just gotta keep pushing yourself. It's hard on me. You know, it's never easy. You just gotta keep pushing yourself, man, and gonna make you better, and the good thing is you just gotta tell yourself, man, it's gonna end. The workout is gonna end, you know. Just keep pushing, you know, keep pushing. If anything hurts you, stop, you know. If something seriously hurts, stop. But you just gotta keep going, man. You know, like I said, my pace naturally slowed down a little bit. I kept trying to push, man. You know, I'd get bursts of energy, I'd push, my body would need to recover for a second, and I go right back at it, but just keep going to the round ends. You know what I'm saying, Seth? I like to do things that are time-based. You can do things that are time-based or rep-based, but this is Andrew Osantowski. It's Saturday, April 4th, 2020. Thanks for joining me, guys. Bye.